I'm so sorry, Spimples. I really wanted to tell you, but if Groose found out I told you, he'd kiss
me. Don't listen to that cuck! It sounds like Groose forced him quiet about it.